Combination was really yummy. However, I will not be eating toasted bagels again because it hurt my mouth. The recipe is really simple. The ingredients are, as you can see on the screen, just added garlic powder and the chili.